How to set a charging sound on iPhone.
Hey, it's charging.
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I show you how you can change or set up a charging sound on any iOS devices.
Hey, it's charging.
So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to set up the charging sound on your iPhone, make sure that you have installed the shortcut app on your iPhone. If not, you can install it from the App Store. And right after that, simply go ahead and open up the shortcut app on a device. And once you open this up, you just need to tap on automation at the bottom. And just go ahead and tap on new automation. And from here, you need to scroll down and find out the charger. And once you get that one, go ahead and tap on charger right here. And make sure that if it's selected with the ease connected, and make sure to select run immediately, and also make sure that notify when run is disabled. Now once you're done, just go ahead and tap on next from here, and it's going to show you all of your shortcut. So you just need to find out this one is speak test. If you don't find this one, you can search it right here, speak test. So here it's going to showing up, so I'm going to select the speak test from here, and you just need to type whatever you want to be charged your iPhone. So I'm gonna text, like, say, hey, it's charging. And once you have written down the word, just go ahead and tap on done from the very top. Now once you do that, you're all good to go. Now every time you're gonna connect the charger to your iPhone, this gonna speak the same words that you have just written on that one.
Hey, it's charging.
So guys, this is how you actually can change or set up a charging sound on your iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.